Welcome to Diablo gameplay. We're at the final boss now, Diablo himself. This is on Nightmare difficulty. I've still got a standard build, Breath of Heaven, Sweeping Wind, Seven-Sided Strike, Mantra of Healing, Ways of 100 Fist, and Lashing Tail Kick. Now I believe this is going to be kind of a long fight. I don't currently have any potions left, so the chances are I am gonna die very quick. Gonna survive this, see how this goes though.
Thank you.
must say, shadow clones do a lot of damage. I'm trying to revive there, but I'm gonna die. It is best to revive someone if they do die, just makes the fight a lot more easier. And there we have it, guys. Diablo defeated in Nightmare mode. Thanks for watching.